Here we discuss about modulation. What is a modulation? Modulation is the process of combining the low frequency signal with the high frequency signal. Generally, here modulation is required for the propagation of message signals or information signals. Here, why is the need of modulation? Because the low frequency signal cannot be transmitted over long distances because its strength is very less. Now, to transmit the low frequency signals to long distances, we should superimpose these low frequency signals with the high frequency signals. Now, here high frequency signals are called carrier signals. Now, the process of combining the low frequency signals with the high frequency signals called carrier signals is called here the modulation. Here, modulation of three types: amplitude modulation, frequency modulation, and phase modulation. We discuss clearly about these three types of modulations in further. Now, we discuss about what is a demodulation. Here, demodulation is opposite to the modulation. At the time of receiving, at receiver, the receiver should extract the desired message signal only. Means at the receiver, the carrier signal should be deleted. So, demodulation means it is a process of removing the carrier signal from the message signal is called demodulation. This demodulation is done at a receiver. Then we see what is a repeater. Here, repeater is the combination of transmitter and receiver. Means to achieve the long distance communication, we use the repeaters. Here, repeater is a receives the signal from the transmitter, amplifies it, and retransmits to the receiver. Here, what is the need of repeater here? Because whenever the transmitted signals passing through the channel, they attenuated. Attenuated means they loses their strength. So, because of these signals are received by the receiver, repeater, and this repeater amplifies the signal and retransmits to the receiver. Like this, for long distance communication, we use the repeaters to compensate the attenuation produced in the signals when they are transmitting through the channel.